about to go shopping, and I thought it'd be fun to vlog it and maybe do a haul when I come back. So yeah, I'm going to Target, and I might not get a lot of stuff, but I feel like vlogging it would be fun because I have some stuff I have to get, and yeah. So welcome back to the channel. I'm Kylie, if you're new here, and I might vlog there, I might not, I'm not sure, because I don't really like vlogging in public, but I don't know, we'll see. Oh, so here's my outfit for today, and then my money, so yeah. Oh, my hair is crazy, but I don't really care. So I just went to Target. I didn't video it because, I don't know why. But yeah, I got like 5 or 6 things from Target, and I wanted to vlog it and stuff. Yeah, so what I got, it's just like a bunch of random things. So let's do this. So first I got this like flawless brow thing, because my eyebrows are terrible, and I wanted to see if this would work because it looks kind of fun, and I mean, I guess it's better than waxing them, or at least like plucking them. Like, I've done that and it takes forever and it hurts, so I'm like, why don't I just do this? So let's open it. Looks nice. Oh, what is that? This is it. It's like a haul-in unboxing at the same time. Snazzy. Oh, it has batteries. I actually saw this on TV. Okay. I like this. And there's a light that turns on, which it's not turning on. Oh, that's because there's no batteries in it. Oh, that looks snazzy. I might try that out. I might do a review of this too. Snazzy. Comment down below if you use this and if it works. Because, I mean, to be honest, by now I'll use anything because I need my eyebrows to be looking good. Okay, so that looks nice. Here, actually, I'm going to put the batteries in. Let me put the camera down a little more. There we go. Okay, so where do I put the batteries in? You want me to peel it? It says use in circular motion. Where do I put the batteries in? I don't want to break it. This was $19.99. This kind of feels a little cheap to me. Oh, that's what the instructions are for, duh. What? Wait. Oh, there we go. Okay, so I opened it up. This is what it looks like. Okay, so then I put the battery in. This is a nice battery. Stylish. Okay. Minus on that side. It was on. That's so loud. That doesn't hurt. This is kind of scary. The light turned on. It's kind of frightening. Okay, so I might do that later. Use it in circular motion. So let's see if this works. I'll try that later, but I'm not gonna do that now. Okay, so that's cute and snazzy. Okay. Okay. Next, Oh, I'll just show you this. I got this mini brand, so I know it used to be popular on TikTok for a while, and I thought it'd be fun to get one because I just saw it and my sister got one. I'm like, why don't I just get one? Because I actually got one for Christmas and I got a bunch of some stuff. Here, let me show you what I got. This is the stuff I got in the mini brand that I got over Christmas. I got this Smarties little thing. Oh, and if you don't know what mini brands are, they're just like small thing, small brands, I guess you could say. Mini brands, I mean, the name practically sums it all up. And it's so cute, it literally is the exact same thing as the big brand. I wish I had a big brand of one of these to show you, but I don't. See, and I don't know if you can see this, but it has all the instructions on it too. And like all the stuff that would be on the normal brand. So I got conditioner, Smarties, the soy sauce, and this Dove soap. It literally is so detailed. Look at that. It looks exactly like a normal one, like a big one. And then this Warheads super sour thing, which I feel like they don't really have ones of these or these in real life. I don't know. Okay, let's open this one. Hopefully I can open it without using scissors. I have very sharp nails. That was loud. Oh, actually, I think I can open it. Okay. Oh. Okay, so it opens up. You take this top off. It opens up like an apple, like pieces of an apple. You cut an apple. Okay, let's do this one. How many does it have? One. Oh, five. Five surprise. Okay. I hope I don't get the same of one of those. So I get new ones. Ooh! Twinkies. I don't think I've ever had Twinkies before. Focus. So cute. Love it. See, and it has all the ingredients and stuff. Like, it's so detailed. Okay. Twinkies. Next. I'll do this one. How do I open it? Oh my gosh. Oh, what is this? A gold thing? Oh, the collector's item. Is this the collector's item? Oh no, it's just a list of the stuff. I got moon pie. Snazzy. Nice. I've never had moon pie before. Next. I have a huge mess here now. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, shaving cream. Raspberry shaving cream. Need this. I've never seen this before. Like, I've never seen, like, all over TikTok I've seen people do it, but I've never seen anyone get that before. Okay. Second to last one. Oh! Oh my gosh! Look at this! It's like the Pez stick candy things where you... I've never had one of these before because I don't eat a lot of sugar. They're so cute! It's so cute! It's a smiley face with hard eyes. It's adorable. Okay. Last one. Hopefully it's good. To be honest, I really want an ice cream jug thing. Or, you know, like that thing of ice cream. Oh, I got Warheads. Another one. But it's the super sour spray. Oh, wait, they're the same. Oh, this is apple flavor. Oh, I hate apple flavor. And this one's raspberry. So yeah, that's all I got. I have a lot now. Okay, on to the next thing. I'm gonna have to get that later. Okay, next, I think I have two more things left. So, actually three. So I also got this really cute New York City sweatshirt, or yeah, sweatshirt kind of thing. So I was just walking around and then my sister actually spotted this out. And it's so cute. Because recently I've been into New York, like, you know, I don't know if you know, but I have a New York tapestry thing right there. And then I got a New York poster thing. So I love this so much. I feel like it's gonna be so comfy. And maybe I could wear this like at night when it gets a little colder. So snazzy, love that. And then I got this board game called Scattergories. So I actually, my grandparents have like an older one of these, and me and my sister always go to their house on Saturday nights and watch homework and then play games. So I thought it'd be fun to get a newer game of Scattergories because they have an older one. So then, yeah, I love playing games and it'd be fun to play with them. So actually I'm going over to their house later tonight because it's Saturday. So I thought it'd be fun to bring that and play. And then last but not least, I got eyeliner. Because I want to like spruce up my makeup look, because I actually have a different eyeliner that it's not as good, so this one's more liquidy. Wait, is this liquid eyeliner? Oh, it's an eyeliner pencil. Oh, I meant to get liquid eyeliner. Here, let me open this and see. I really hope this is a good one because I didn't read it, the label. Oh, this one's good. Never mind, it's good. Okay. Never mind, it's good. Okay, well, that's all I got. I hope you enjoyed this, like, kind of, like, haul thing. Well, that's the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And comment down below for other video ideas you want me to do. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to like it if you liked it. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!